says everything you know about everything you need to know about the Liberal Party. The first thing to say is it's hardly a surprise that the Liberal Party would preference someone like Clive Palmer based on his business interests, because they share the same interests. They're both, we've got a coal miner, and the Liberal Party are basically the party of coal miners. They represent the coal industry. I suppose secondly, it just shows you what regard the Liberal Party have for the dealings of Clive Palmer, for the fact that he's not paid a whole range of entitlements for his workers. And it shows you everything you need to know about the Liberal Party. The bottom line is, I say to people right across the country, there's only one way to get a party that's going to tackle climate change in the Parliament, and that's to vote Greens.